There we go. We're gonna get this going a little bit early. I'd rather be more prepared than not prepared enough to get this stuff done. That is a wall of good vibes. What are we good vibing, friendzos? Let me see here. Oh! As badly as I want to stay and watch, I have an important, potentially life-altering hearing to go to. Can I get some good vibes and a little bit of co-luck so even if everything goes wrong, I can still find the energy to smile? Dude, I don't know what's going on, but I wish you the absolute best of luck, my man. Stay positive. Stay positive and best of luck to you, my man. Good luck. Good luck. And if you feel comfortable, would love for you to update us when it's done. Yeah. Of course, don't feel the need, but I'm sure some people would be interested. Woodchuck, thank you for that 23 months, my man. Okay, looking better. We're going to need to put down some power soon. What is this wall made of? Steel. Ooh, probably want to replace that. We're going to have to think about stone cutting soon, too. Looks like we're surrounded with limestone. So we can break this limestone down into blocks and build interior walls of limestone. They're a little bit harder, but they're fire resistant, which is really nice. How are we doing on his resistance? 13.4, still a ways to go. Man, they really did change how this works. I remember being able to immediately pick people up into our team if we needed them. Also leather. Just thought you should know. Getting some of that sweet horseshoeing done in the rain. Wild woman wanders in? You can attempt to tame her? What? She's called Howard? Tame? Hunt? I can hunt her? Let's not hunt Howard. Although she is the most dangerous game. Oh, is this what happened to Todd after Bethesda lets him go for 76? Is this what happens? Does Howard go out into the wild and... Okay. So we need somebody that's good with animals. We have somebody that's good with animals, don't we? Handler. Yeah, set that on 2 as well. Okay, maybe they'll go out and help him out. I do want to keep CJ on the mining, though. Okay, good. Let's take a look at... I'm guessing this is still a percentage chance, right? Let's take a look here. That's not bad. Now, what weird stats do you have since you're, like, not a normal person? You're a careful shooter that doesn't shoot. Okay, you're jealous and volatile. But you're a good miner. that's not the best thing to be. All those things. Oh wait, you know what? Can we assign our puppers? Oh yeah, dude. Rescue, haul. Do all these things. Okay. Help out, puppers. Battery is done. Okay, that's a good step in the right direction. So much of this stuff has been changed since I've done it last. I think this is going to be pretty important. That takes us into the final tiers as well. Think about what I need right now. Solar panels would probably be good. Let's do solar panels. How's it, guys? There we go. Okay. Let's go. All right, we're almost done here, so we'll get the production going here in just a minute. Tsunami with the 4 years. J-Man with the 4 years. J-Man forever. Myron Gaines with the 2 years. Thank you, buddy. Dub Tactics and Cam with the 2-in-1. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you, thank you. All right, so now we can actually start building some of this. Nothing. Oh, God. Oh, a boomalope. Whoops. Howard, what are you doing at my base? Okay. Work. Let's do production. Electric stove. We'll stick you here. Then we need a butcher's table. Stick you here. Then we need a stone cutter's table. Stick you here. Then we need a... I think it's actually okay to start with. I think we can start with that and then figure out what we need from there. We're gonna need to build a little battery room as well. Get some power going. Waterproof conduit. That's cool. Bring you over to here. Oh, we're gonna need to build this into actual wall. Temporarily we can do this, but we're gonna be replacing that soon. How's this fire looking? Should be okay. Oh! Perfect. Thugger Crin, hey Ko, I started watching more series lately, so I want to ask, did you ever watch Firefly Serenity? Oh, of course. And The Man in the High Castle? No, I don't think I've seen that one. Also, the new Watchmen series is really cool. Just a little curious, it's always positive vibes. Oh, do you need some stuff to watch? Altered Carbon, if you hadn't seen it, is great. We're watching a series right now called Elementary. It's a Sherlock Holmes thing. That's been really, really good. The Boys was pretty nuts, but that was a really good one too. There's lots. It kind of depends on what you want.
Yeah.
Sure. Hey, we got Howard. Welcome to the team, my dude. Welcome to the team. Let's set you 1-1-1. You're gonna be like a dedicated miner. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Great. So now we can actually like really start doing stuff in here. It's excellent. Let's go to here. We're gonna mine this out. Mine it back out, I should say. Okay. Oh, plus we get some hauling going on. Get all that stuff out. We're gonna need a crafter soon, too. I love the music in this game so much. Let's go ahead and set up a power room temporarily. I'm looking on you. I'm getting there. What difficulty and whatnot are you playing on? Right now we're doing a Randy random on normal, without any type of saving. Yeah. So whatever happens, happens. Yup. And get some power going. We're gonna have plenty of wood there's a phrasing in there somewhere. Down. Bizzo, the 30 months. Thank you so much, buddy. Best of vibes to you, dude. Appreciate your 30. Oh, we also need some lights in here. Thank you for that tip in chat. You're absolutely right. We gotta get some lights going. Psychic suit. That works out well, doesn't it? Oh yeah. Right here, we're gonna do bills to make simple meals until we have. We'll start with 30. I don't really have a place to store them yet. We're gonna have to keep that in mind. Do we have a chef assigned yet? No, but we're going to, and it will probably be CJ Stuck. Now that we have a dedicated miner, and he's got a pretty good passion for it. He's not very good at it yet, but that's cool. We'll make it work. Oh, we should probably put a light in here too, huh? This guy? I could be unhappy, I don't care. Screw you. Good talk. Minor break risk for CJ Stuck and Howard, even with the psychic suit? Ugly environment, ate raw food, darkness, naked, minor pain, slept on ground. Oh my, you are not doing super well. CJ, how are you? Hideous environment. Hide in room, CJ Stuck. Well, balls. Of course that happens right when we get a psychic soothe, right? The audacity. Hell yeah. Mad rat? Can I sick my warg on him? Ooh. Warg bro. You. Where's that man at? Oh god. Oh, I have made a huge mistake. Gotta look for a speeding rat incoming into the colony. There he is! Okay. Can I attack him with you? Can I actually issue commands with the... No, I don't think I can. Howard. Go get this knife. Defend the colony, Howard! Oh, well, that worked. Cool. Good talk, my dude. Good talk. Okay. What's Howard's real name? Oh, that's a great question. What is Howard? Select next thing in square. Oh, interesting. Let's see. What did I do this again? There it is. Howard's real name is... Exclamation point victim. Dr. Yiggles. There we go. Her title is Muffalo Shaman. Can't make this up. Let's do process eternally forever. Yep. Hey guys, there's no pool because this one is a mod run. Yeah. But we may be checking out Planet Zoo tomorrow. In which case, we will definitely be having a pool. Man, CJ Stuck is not feeling this, dudes. He has been in his room for, like, days. Oof. Big oof. We gotta get these guys' bedrooms in soon. Low on medicine. Major break risk for Doc Yiggs. Soaking wet, disturbed sleep, ate without a table, slept on ground, slept in the heat, unsightly environment, darkness, naked, hungry, ate raw food, intense pain. This food poisoning too. Oh man, that doesn't help, does it? And I'm starting to wonder if we're going to be able to keep this colony afloat. I was trying to make it so we would have enough time to get like the interior working, but I'm starting to wonder if I should have been a little quicker. I have to see. Yeah, I don't have a cleaner yet either. We're gonna have to wait on the batteries. I need to get the bedrooms going. The bedrooms are gonna be a priority. I wonder if we could try a 4x4 bedroom. I think I'm gonna try 4x4 bedrooms for this run. See how we like it. Yeah. Starvation and a heat wave. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay. Triwars is sent by Co. Sent by Co. Oh! Yes! That works great, Triwar. Absolutely. Yes. Making that bigger and as pretty as we can make it, that's perfect, Triwar. Thanks, bud. Awesome, awesome. Alright, CJ Stuck is no longer hiding in his room. Great. Did I accidentally remove... No, I didn't. Oh, there she goes. Okay, good. We're getting so close, man. We're getting so close. If we can save this part, let's actually cancel all this. Just get those bedrooms. Let's get those bedrooms. If we can get these bedrooms in. Throw that. Let's go. Don't do that. That steal takes so long. Also, CJ is just sleeping forever. Kill me, CJ. Kill me, small. So let's go ahead and we can actually build this now. It's not going to be the optimal thing, but it can be here temporarily to at least give them a place to eat. Actually, let me at least do this. We'll do this. I do want to put it, like, right in the middle. CJ, wake up, you dingus! We'll do one bedroom at a time. Oh, you've got food poisoning, too? Does everyone have food poisoning? Sheep. Well, that's not good. That's not good. How's the boy Luke looking? Ah, 5.8. We're getting there. Having another person is really going to help if we can make it that far. Mm-hmm. All right, big day. Get some stuff done. Why are you moving so slow? Recovering food poisoning. Okay. Oh, there he goes. He just picked up a little bit. Are you supposed to be cooking? Yeah, you are. Okay. Alright, Yigs. Tell me what you got. I think we're gonna take off the research for now. And get her cleaning, hauling, and constructing only. Yeah. We're just gonna park research as we try to get everything else under control here. These doors can stay open. What? I just want the door. There we go. Hold open. Psychic Soothe is ending. Oh, that's extremely not good. let's go to here. You down there. Some dining chairs down. Why is Doc Eagles naked? Because that's how we keep him in real life as well. What? Am I going to be playing RDR 2 PC? Not sure. Not sure. Mr. Shanghai Noodle with a 26 prime months. Holy balls, 26 months. Right. Thank you so much for that, man. Really appreciate it, my man. Oh, God. You go there. You go there. And you go. Oh my God! Nani? Well, this doth change things. No, it's not going to work to our advantage. Okay, that there. And the lamp there. There, and the dresser. Boop. There. Extreme break risk for Yiggs. Really hoping having a place to eat and some lit up areas will help. Run wild, Doc Eagles. Oh, okay, you do you, my dude. That's fine. We got a lot to build. That's okay. Do you. We have almost nothing to eat. Hopefully CJ will do some of that tomorrow. Doc Eagles is out being feral. Good for you. You have yourself a good old time. We can harvest some of this stuff. Order harvest. Get that. Oh, not that much. There we go. Okay. We get some stuff up here. There we go. Up here. Let's get some food. One dude. I don't have a good shooter, and my main melee person is literally running wild. Oh, good. A psychic drone. Whew, man. This is not messing around. Hey, Dub Live. How you doing today, buddy? Heat wave is over. Good. Okay, these guys are beginning their assault. So, CJ... I think I'm gonna put you here. Okay, we don't have like any gunners. Oh man, this is gonna be a thing. Colette can hold a gun. That's a plus. Here we go. Okay, hopefully the warg will help us a little bit here too. Lennox, where are you? Oh God. Oh God. Kite, my dude, kite. Don't hit that boomalope. Don't hit that boomalope. Don't hit that boomalope, you son of a dingus. Okay. Two people that aren't good at shooting. Oh my God. This is amazing. So Kleinix is running around while two people that don't even know how to shoot are shooting at the guy right behind him. Please don't bean Kleinix. Please don't bean him. This totally could happen. So, hold on. Time out. Real talk. Shouldn't this warg be attacking? No? Do I have it set not to attack, maybe? Oh, what is this? No, it's slaughter. I don't want to release it. Oh, it needs release training. This animal can be released to attack distant targets. Oh, there we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, and then I need to go here too, don't I? Training. Yeah. Okay. Oh, he hasn't learned it yet. Got it. Okay. Dude, I think we might get this. Oh my god, we got it. Awesome. Fantastic. Okay. The tribe continues! Alright. Thanks, chat. Let's set all this as haul out. Let's get out of there. Let's speed it back up. We can go ahead and open these doors. At least one of them. Now, Colette, you are back on building, right? Yeah, good. You need to be building these beds, my dude. In fact, let's prioritize Colette building this bed. And that way we can at least start getting some of the people that are super pissed off a room and everything. Great. Okay, so we can assign this room to... Who is our most stressed out person? Probably Kleinix. Let's give Kleinix this room. Set owner. Fine. All right, my boy. You got a room now, dude. Hopefully that'll chill you out a bit. Next room will probably go to CJ Stuck because he had some issues earlier. Gotta get these lights up too. Is that like gonna connect to there? I don't know if it's going to go through the wall. I have to see. You have to tame Yiggles to get him back? Oh, do I really? He's not going to come back on his own? Oh, how interesting. Thank you. I didn't realize that. I thought that was just a normal break where he would come back later. No, I'm not hunting Yiggles, the most dangerous of game. I'm gonna do it. Wouldn't be prudent. What is this little guy? A lynx? You better not hunt him. I'm calling him, bruh. How we doing, Luke? You gotta be close, my man. I've been working on you for a while. 1.8! 1.3! Here we go. Okay, things are happening. Great, another bed. Okay, let's give CJ this one. He was having some issues earlier. Okay, so we're gonna need to... I really need to think about getting these walls going. Hopefully Luke can do some crafting, because then we can start churning out some... You know what? I think maybe I'll make this wood to start with. It's definitely a fire hazard. But... Yeah, I do really want to get these conduits going through the wall. Okay. I don't want to be... I mean, it's already such an ugly environment. With the conduit and everything, it's going to be, like, that much worse. Hey, Glenster, how you doing this morning, bud? You can smooth the walls? Oh, wait! If I smooth the walls, then I can put conduits in them? That's a thing? Oh... Oh my. Oh my. Fantastic. Thank you. Let's get the hall command back in. Smooth wall. That's one of those things that is definitely more new to me. Where would that be? Would it be an order? Smooth surface. Oh, it does the ground too. Okay. I don't need the ground yet. I do think I want to take that one out. Build that a wall. I don't want a smooth steel. I do. Oh, hey! You're still eating my food? You jerk? What a rude. What are you doing? Oh, you're smoothing the floor. Just do the walls, my dude. Does smooth wall look different? Oh, that takes a while. Oh my. Oh, it looks really good when it's done though. Look at that. So how does smoothed walls compare to brick walls? How do those compare? It looks great. Stronger? Smooth walls are the same as marble walls, plus two? And more beauty? Oh, dude, awesome. Okay. We'll do a lot of that then. Badass. I do really need to focus on getting these final rooms built though. Psychic drone is ending. Good. Looks like we're slowly but surely. These are called famous last words, chat. And let me say it again. Looks like we're slowly but surely doing better. There we go. Now that I've said that, everything will fall apart. 100% falling apart. Okay. Also known as jinxing it. Yes, our primary miner's gone. Oh, nope, don't. Okay, we actually have 8 meals. Food is coming back. Real quick, dude, help her with this. Now let's go ahead and do this right here. So she doesn't get stuck again. Swear to God, girl. Okay, thank you. All right, Kleinix has some stuff in his room. Great. The smoothening continues. Who is our main animal dude? You've got to be close. You've got to be close. Oh, great. Okay, so now we're officially to the chances. Excellent. Oh, look at all this. I gotta think about making a fridge soon. Actually, this will probably become our fridge once we get this all taken care of. New recruit! Oh, Luke, welcome to the colony, my man. What do you do? Please be good. I should have checked this earlier. Is what's weakened? Moving is weakened. Not by much, though. You're slothful, which is terrible. Your bloodlust, which is terrible. You're a fast walker. Could be worse. What is your actual name, Mr. Luke? Your actual name is not Kleinix again, that's for sure. It's Nuriel. There we go. Nuriel. Welcome, Nuri. You're a bartender. Nice. Alright, now we're gonna go into our stuff here. Let's go ahead and get him set up. You're actually a pretty good warden. Put all that on. Actually, we can keep it on one. That's fine. We'll get you off wardening because you're terrible. We're gonna help. You're gonna help with mining, with a sub in hauling and cleaning. There we go. Great. Are you smoothing too? Does smoothing count as mining? What is smoothing? Does anyone know? Construction? Smoothing walls, smoothing floors. There it is. Okay, so no wonder she was prioritizing that. Okay. I'll take that off for you.